but she just jumped again, so Mai Tai is off stride as they head toward the start. Also off stride, Yankee Candle. And they're off. Tress OK heads out for the lead. Love on the Rocks is there from between horses. And Macaria Hanover for Dave Pallone kicks away quickly from the outside. Macaria Hanover is driving on to challenge four and take the lead. Susie's Magic is also moving up on the outside for Dave Miller now into second. Love on the Rocks is third. Tress OK is gapped in fourth. Passionate Glide is fifth in behind her. Icon 6, Caviar Cream Puff backed off the wings from seventh. Miss Wisconsin follows her eighth. She's a long way from the lead right now, though. The quarter in 27 and 4, and then the gate breakers. Mai Tai is ninth, and Yankee Candle is far behind and trails the field. And these fillies are strung out here in straight alignment, and a headstrong Susie's Magic keen to go on. She's two lengths on top. Macaria Hanover is racing in second. Love on the Rocks, three lengths further back in third. Then Tress OK is a gapping fourth. Passionate Glide is probably nine lengths from the lead right now. Caviar Cream Puff gains a spot. She's sixth on the rim as they reach the half. 56 seconds flat. Plenty of pace up front, and Susie's Magic is up in the rigging here. Still a length clear onto the far turn. Macaria Hanover has moved up a tighter second. Two lengths further back to Love on the Rocks. Passionate Glide first up on the outside. Caviar Cream Puff gets that live cover to follow, and Macaria Hanover pops the pocket for Pallone and easily moves to the lead. The pace telling on Susie's Magic, who shortened stride in second. Picked off behind her, Love on the Rocks. Passionate Glide now third on the outside, and Caviar Cream Puff is tracking her cover and fanning wide for the drive. Three quarters in 125 and 4. Macaria Hanover with a big jump on the field. She's four lengths clear with an eighth of a mile to go. Caviar Cream Puff went off stride. Passionate Glide is racing in second. Love on the Rocks is third. Susie's Magic fourth. Miss Wisconsin is a distant fifth. They're coming down to the finish, and it is Macaria Hanover who will do it easily. Macaria Hanover four lengths in front of Passionate Glide. Love on the Rocks was third, then Susie's Magic, and Miss Wisconsin in 155 flat. Wide for the drive. Three quarters in 125 and 4. Macaria Hanover with a big jump on the field. She's four lengths clear with an eighth of a mile to go. Caviar Cream Puff went off stride. Passionate Glide is racing in second. Love on the Rocks is third. Susie's Magic fourth. Miss Wisconsin is a distant fifth. They're coming down to the finish, and it is Macaria Hanover who will do it easily. Macaria Hanover four lengths in front of Passionate Glide. Love on the Rocks was third, then Susie's Magic, and Miss Wisconsin doesn't leave the meadows all that often, but when he does, he's dangerous. Back-to-back Breeders' Crown elimination wins tonight for Pallone, and this a world record effort for Macaria Hanover, two-year-old daughter of Lindy Lane out of Mama B by Mr. Levesque, owned by William Weaver III from Freehold, New Jersey. Doug Miller has had so much success with trotting fillies in recent years. The trainer, Pallone and the Sulky, as Macaria Hanover picks up her fifth win in eight starts. World record for freshman trotting fillies on a mile track of 155 flat.